welcome to Northern Backcountry Team. Today we are gonna look for some more snow. We actually lost some this last week, but the stuff we had turned into a base, and then we got a little bit of, not much powder on top, but a little bit. So we're gonna go see if we can find a new spot, because everything was like tracked right out last week. So we're gonna go do that. We just got a couple things to do to the sleds before we get going, and we'll take you guys along for the ride. Two 850s and then a lonely 800. Got this sled's not even a mod sled. It's got a friggin' windshield. And it gets worse. A gosh darn flap. Andy's wearing 509. Who even is this kid? The Easy Hauler Northern Backcountry Team Edition. With the cabinets, benches, and even a heater that doesn't work. Well, I am waiting for the rest of the crew to get here. I went over that tree, over a tree up there. Oh, here they come. Easy money. Breaking her in, scratching them side panels.
Heart is pumping. As the battle gets closer, they can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming out. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want. Swinging like Ali, knocking out bodies, standing on top like a champion. Keep your silver, give me that gold. Every spotlight, every soundbite, everybody who gave up is just a fuel for wanting him more than anybody against us. They can say what they want now.
Trying bow ties, no snow. Stock bumpers, love it. Bumper companies? You should sponsor us. Dinked her.
I should have just pinned her.
Little collision.
I just broke the bumper. Okay, well, I need a new one of
those. Oh, you're not touching anymore now. Oh, you got a little dent.
In what?
Here. In your bump, in your freaking exhaust, dude.
Oh.
It's okay.
And
what you'll do is you'll
that shock
straight, yep,
is not straight. She's bleeding. We gotta get a tourniquet on her.
Well, Evan
wee bit did, too much speed.
Yeah, half a backflip.
Yeah.
Landed the bars right on his legs. Jesus. Nice job.
Well, we're getting ready to load up. We're done. Alex is still running hot laps. He's the only one that didn't break anything much today. So, well, he's broken now. And, yeah, everybody else has broken something on their sled, or in my case, my leg. She's dinked. He's just, still ripping. So, thanks for watching. Hope you guys like this one. Still not dealing with any snow, but hopefully when we get some snow, it'll be a little more entertaining. Right now, we're just pretty much breaking stuff.